these guys, Kaelin Craw, Trent Barreto, Kaelin Craw, two dudes with gaming attitudes. Get it? You only play video games, loosen up, get prepared for matches.
Think about that all yourself there. You come up with that on your own? Yeah.
I will not answer that question.
Well, Croft and Barreto consider themselves the future of the tag team division, but right now, Kaelin Craw will be competing in his first ever singles match here in the WWE.
Well, of course, you notice Trent Barreto at ringside to provide the oh-so-important moral support, as is Goldust, providing whatever support he provides to Yoshitatsu.
Goldust and Yoshi have become friends. Yoshi teaches Goldust Japanese. Goldust returns the favor by teaching Yoshi English, and you know, they have a bond. What are you making fun of?
Like a bad sitcom. Yoshi and Goldie.
I think it'd be a tremendous sitcom.
You would.
Roll through there by Croft. Nice takedown.
Yoshitatsu, of course, those lethal kicks have garnered quite the reputation around these parts. As has his quickness. Oh, Kaelin Craw is finding out firsthand.
Quickness of Yoshitatsu on display here. Croft. I believe he had a handful of tights, but we'll let it go. This match will continue as Yoshitatsu and Kaelin Craw look to build some momentum here on Superstars. Welcome back to WWE Superstars 2 ECW Stars, going one-on-one with Yoshitatsu Sunset Flip. It's Yoshi versus Kaelin Craw.
There's such a contrast in personalities between Kaelin Craw and Yoshitatsu. Yoshi, of course, one of the most humble superstars in all the locker room.
Wait a minute. Craw shoots the half into the cover.
Craw, on the other hand, doesn't really acknowledge the word humble.
Yoshitatsu has a tremendous opportunity this upcoming week on ECW, as Yoshi will be in the ECW Homecoming Finale. It's an over-the-top rope challenge consisting of 8 superstars: Yoshitatsu, Kane, Ezekiel Jackson, Vance Archer, Matt Hardy, CM Punk, Evan Bourne, and Shelton Benjamin. The winner of that over-the-top rope challenge will go on to challenge Christian for the ECW Championship at the Royal Rumble, cover by Croft.
I'm sure Kaelin Craw would love to spoil those chances for Yoshitatsu.
Yoshitatsu has caught the attention of the WWE Universe and WWE.com, as Yoshi was selected by WWE.com as one of the top superstars to win a championship in 2010.
Oh, did you know that Kaelin Craw and Trent Barreto broke their hacky sack record earlier today?
I did know that.
You did know that?
Of course, Byron, nothing gets by me.
Liar. Kaelin Craw, I'm impressed. I mean, like you said, this is the first time Kaelin Craw has actually competed in singles action. And thus far, very impressive against Yoshitatsu.
Yoshitatsu is so fast and so unique with this offense. Kaelin Craw had to come in thinking, I've got to ground Yoshi. Even though Craw moves around really well and he's fast in his own right, but Yoshitatsu may be just a little bit quicker than Kaelin Craw.
You can't breathe, you can't move.
One thing is for sure, ECW is the home of the most determined superstars you'll find in the WWE.
And Yoshi is certainly, you know, high on that mark. He always functions with this eternal flame of pride in his soul. Oh. Pride's being cut down right now.
Croft once again shoots the half, another cover.
Yoshitatsu has proven in the past how resilient he is, how much punishment he's capable of taking and still bouncing back. But yet the strategy is simple but effective for Kaelin Craw. Wear Yoshitatsu down, cut off that air supply.
You can hear the WWE Universe chanting Yoshi. A name they love to cheer. Kaelin Craw. Oh, so fast, as Yoshitatsu perhaps has his opening, has an opportunity.
Maybe that cheering helped a bit. Yoshi, oh man. And now those lethal kicks come into play.
The buzzsaw like kicks from Yoshitatsu.
Every direction all over.
This will do it. Lateral, boom!
despite all the punishment Yoshitatsu has taken, trying to find a way to bounce back.
Great counter by Kaelin Croft. Cover, this may do it. Oh.
That was close. Kaelin Croft now.
Great showing by Croft here.
Of course, high risk. Lack of reward for Croft, but perhaps Yoshi. Looking to complete the high risk of his own. Oh, did you see his head?
Croft held on.
Yoshi's head bouncing off that mat as Croft held on, and now Croft trying to complete the task.
Yoshitatsu may have been out on his feet, but the cardiac kick rolls it through.
Oh, man. Close can you get?
Yoshi almost did it again. But Kaelin Croft with the neck breaker, and he got no.
No, still not enough. Now it's Kaelin Croft getting frustrated.
Come on, Yoshi!
What does Kaelin Croft have to do to put away Yoshitatsu? So quick, and there's the kick! The kick! And it didn't miss!